to stand and continue to keep your voices loud.
That's Linda Sarsour, a Muslim American woman and one of the organizers of Saturday's Women's March in Washington, D.C., and she allegedly has terrorist ties. Here's a photo of Sarsour with Salah Sarsour. According to the Daily Caller, he's a member of the Islamic Society of Milwaukee and a former Hamas operative who was jailed in Israel in the 1990s because of his alleged work for the terrorist group. It's unclear if the two are related, even though they have the same last name. And that's not all. Linda Sarsour has acknowledged in past interviews that she has cousins serving time in Israel due to their work for Hamas. People who noticed her alleged ties responded on social media. This Twitter user called her unacceptable for a women's or peace movement. There's also plenty of supporters and a hashtag, #IMarchWithLinda, like Bernie Sanders, who tweeted, "Thank you for helping to organize the march and build a progressive movement. When we stand together, we win." For Viewer, I'm Elizabeth Keating.